Please welcome Charlotte Crosby. Charlotte, it looks like you're still partying, are you?
No, sadly, them days are over. I've had two glasses of wine last night and I've got a hangover of two glasses of wine.
It did look behind you when you were on that stage. You looked very comfortable up there, but there was a little bit of a weird staging setup. It looked like an electric chair was behind you. How much of that could you see?
Oh, listen, I could not see anything in my outfit. It was so big. It was so heavy. I actually was never allowed to walk alone. I always was escorted by, like, two, like, big security because it was dangerous for us to walk alone. It was really, really heavy and, like, I couldn't see a thing. I could not see a thing.
So I'm getting the sense, Charlotte, you're a talker. And one of the things about this show is that you're not allowed to talk to anyone about it. Like, there's very strict confidentiality. Like you say, they're escorting you everywhere. It's a full-on thing. How did you manage to keep this a secret?
Well, I did tell a couple of my best friends. Well, of course I did to my best friends. Who the hell are they going to tell? I've known them since I was four. I think I told, like, maybe 10 people.
10? What do you mean you told?
How many best friends do you have?
Well, I've got, like, 5 close friends and then, like, 5 family I told.
Right.
Well, I think that's what most NDAs say, right?
I told everyone but the home news.
Yeah, well, OK. Well, I mean, that's scandalous.
Have you checked your contract?
Yeah.
Because I'm just worried, having admitted that, something bad might happen now.
Oh, no, I've already been paid. You can't get that.
I like that. She's banked the check. So you still host a show called Just Tattoo of Us, great show. Which member of the guessing panel would you let tattoo you, do you think?
Oh, I think I'd let Mel B tattoo us.
That's a great answer, yeah.
Because she's a mother, so I feel like she might give us something nice.
Charlotte, you've been coming to Australia for more than a decade now. Geordie Shore, I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here Now, of course, this. Do you think you will ever just come here and do something normal one day?
Do you know, probably not. I just feel like normal would just be too boring, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, when is anything ever going to be normal in my life? The word just doesn't slot in.
Mm-hmm. Boring is allergic to you, Charlotte Crosby. Thank you very much for your time.
It really is. Oh,
hey! See?
Sorry, technical difficulty here. Technical difficulty. I'm resting my phone on my daughter's cactus toy.
Oh, of course.
Nothing but high tech. I love it.
It's not. Yeah, it's all expensive stuff here.
Thank you, Charlotte.
Thank you so much, guys. You have a lovely night.